Road to NCAA Season 96 airs beginning May 23. Get to know the athletes, coaches, teams, and what to expect this season of the National Collegiate Athletic Association as GMA Network via GMA Synergy unveils Rise Up Stronger, the Road to NCAA Season 96, airing every day beginning this Sunday, May 23, on GTV. The Road to NCAA Season 96 will keep sports fans entertained and warmed up in preparation for the country's first athletic league's return to the spotlight. Every day, they will get a chance to know the athletes joining this season along with the other faces of the NCAA such as the coaches, sports luminaries, and outstanding alumni who started their sports journey in the said league. Giving viewers their daily dose of everything and anything NCAA are hosts Martin Javier and Sofia Senoron. A familiar face in Philippine sportscasting, Martin has under his belt years of experience, determination, and hard work. Always courteous, he shines as a host with his adventurous personality, boyish charm, and natural wit. Like any athlete, actress, model, and entrepreneur, Sofia knows how to endure and triumph over pressure. A champion debater and a beauty queen, Sofia became the first winner of Miss Multinational in 2018, besting 34 candidates from around the world. Sofia is set to win the viewers' hearts with her outgoing and charming demeanor as co-host of the show. During the host's reveal on 24 Horas on May 14, Martin and Sofia expressed their excitement about headlining the latest sports program about the country's first collegiate athletic league. Napakagandang liga nito, napakaraming magagaling na players na nanggaling dito. Ako ay natutuwa na narito rin ako sa bagong tahanan ng NCAA, shared Martin. Meanwhile, Sofia is no newbie when it comes to NCAA as she is an alumna of San Beda University. It's really close to my heart and I'm so grateful to be given this opportunity to host, she said. Rise Up Stronger, the Road to NCAA Season 96 promises to give sports fans the excitement of watching NCAA again soon on GTV. For its pilot week, joining Martin and Sofia as well are GMA stars and personalities Derek Ramsey, Kylin Alcantara, Bubay, Kim De Leon, Chef JR Royal, Yasser Marta, Faye Lorenzo, and El Villanueva, among others. As the NCAA's new home, GMA is excited to show to our viewers here and abroad the world-class talent of our Filipino student-athletes. And we at the network, especially the GMA Synergy team, are looking forward to sharing with our viewers our newest offering on GTV. Following health and safety protocols, Rise Up Stronger, the Road to NCAA Season 96 serves as our warm-up to the very unique and special NCAA Season 96 and we hope NCAA fans will also look forward to the episodes we have prepared for them every day, said GMA Regional TV and Synergy First Vice President and Head Oliver Victor Amoroso. Rise Up Stronger, the Road to NCAA Season 96 airs Sundays starting May 23 at 5:05 p.m., Saturdays at 4:30 p.m., and Mondays to Fridays at 2:45 p.m. on GTV. Fans abroad can also watch via GMA Pinoy TV and GMA News TV. More information is available at www.gmapinoytv.com/subscribe. Ano ang masasabi nyo tungkol dito mga kachika? Please comment down below. Maraming salamat at magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat sa panonood mga kachika. Kung bago ka lang sa aming channel, inaanyayahan ka namin na mag-like, mag-share, mag-comment at mag-subscribe para lagi kang updated at ma-notify sa mga bagong upload na showbiz balita tungkol sa inyong mga kinagigiliwan at hinahangaang personalidad sa telebisyon at pelikula. Magandang...